And welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago, for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series, inspired by the concerts organized by Dame Myra Hess in World War II London, was started in Chicago in 1977 by Al Booth, founder of the International Music Foundation, and now is managed by the Foundation's Executive Director, Mark Riggleman. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support of the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Ann and Gordon Getty Foundation, the National Endowment for the Arts, and the Illinois Arts Council. And today's broadcast is sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community. And you can join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. We're pleased to welcome pianist Zhu Wang to the program this afternoon, who will begin with the impromptu in F minor, Opus 142, number 1 by Franz Schubert. Then, music arranged by Louis Moreau Gottschalk, entitled The Union. We'll hear three paraphrases on three very familiar patriotic pieces, including the Star-Spangled Banner, Yankee Doodle, and Hail Columbia. That will be followed by music by the Chinese composer Zhang Zhou called Pi Wang, Moments from Beijing Opera. And the program will conclude with music by Igor Stravinsky, the suite from the ballet, The Firebird. Here now is pianist Zhu Wang to begin the program with music of Franz Schubert, the impromptu in F minor, Opus 142, number 1. Thank you. Franz Schubert's Impromptu in F minor, opus 142, number 1, played by pianist Zhu Wang, our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. Next, we have music arranged by Louis Moreau Gottschalk, entitled The Union, paraphrases on three national airs, The Star-Spangled Banner, Yankee Doodle, and Hail Columbia.
Thank you.
Music arranged by Louis Moreau Gottschalk, entitled The Union. Paraphrases on the Star-Spangled Banner, Yankee Doodle, and Hail Columbia. Played by Zhu Wang, pianist. Interesting facts about this music. It was first performed in New York City on George Washington's birthday in 1862 by the composer. 2 years later, Mr. Gottschalk played this for President and Mrs. Lincoln in 1864. Next, we have music by Zhang Zhou from 1995 entitled Pi Wang, Moments from the Beijing Opera. Thank you. music by Zhang Zhao, entitled Huang, Moments from the Beijing Opera, composed in 1995 and performed for us by pianist Zhu Wang. He is our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, and we're live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago. David Schwan, your host here on Classical WFMT and WFMT.com. Thanks also for joining us on our Facebook and YouTube channels. The music we just heard, according to the composer, vividly describes typical scenes in a traditional Beijing opera production through a display of recitatives. And the music we're about to hear is very familiar. The suite from the ballet The Firebird by Igor Stravinsky. We'll hear the Infernal Dance, the Lullaby, and the Finale. Once again, here is pianist Zhu Wang. Thank you. A suite from the ballet The Firebird by Igor Stravinsky. We heard The Infernal Dance, The Lullaby, and The Triumphant Finale, played by pianist Zhu Wang, our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. Mr. Wang was the winner of the 2020 Young Concert Artists International audition and was awarded the Stern Young Artist Development Award, supported by the Linda and Isaac Stern Foundation. He was born in China and began studying the piano at the age of 5, continuing his studies at the Juilliard School, where he earned a Bachelor of Music degree, and he is currently pursuing his artist diploma at the Curtis Institute of Music. And we hope you enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago, at 55 East Wecker Drive. Tune in Classical WFMT next week at this time and watch a live video of the performance as well on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. Our thanks to all of you for checking in there. And for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please go to the IMF website at imfchicago.org. Today's broadcast was sponsored in part by the Admiral at the Lake Senior Living Community. Our engineer is Joshua Savageau, our video producer Max Lebien, and this is David Schwan, your host for these broadcasts. Thank you for joining us. Have a good afternoon, and goodbye for now from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago.